Dearest Hazel, 5 years ago, we had our very first date during Core 3. And here we are, another Core 3, doing our big day. So if history repeats itself, be expecting to have me make a few moves, a few winks, lots of hand-holding, but most importantly, all the love and energy from the first time we met. Hazel, you are everything I need. I know all my prayers have been answered, all my dreams have come true. I praise God for you. From this day forward, you will not walk alone. My heart will be your shelter, my arms will be your home, and as I have given you my hand to hold, I give you all my love to keep. I love you, Hazel.
She don't know I got some big, big plans. Build a little house out on some hand-me-down land. Find a little island where we go to get tan. There we take our kids down there one day. And I know she wouldn't mind if I did a little something like find a fly. Overnight to paradise and late tonight. And I'ma put a diamond on her hand. She don't know I got some big.
Julian, starting today, I get the privilege of calling you my brother. You'll never know the scale and magnitude of how grateful our family is that you've chosen my sister to spend the rest of your life with. Thank you for being her partner and the best father to my niece.
Find a little island where we go to get tan. There we take our kids down there one day.
So proud of you guys. I'm proud of Julian, how he grew up. I've known him ever since he was a student of mine at St. Paul. You know, we've had a lot of conversations. And then when he finally met Hazel and told me that it was the love of his life, then I said, are you sure? No. And then I said, that's good. It's about time you settle down.
I got some big, big plans. Well, here I go, because right now we're back in her hometown. And I'm down on one knee. Guess she finally figured out I'm gonna ask her to marry me.